It's a beautiful morning in the Bronx, baby. Back again for game two against Cleveland Indians. The last time, as we know them, as the Cleveland Indians. Because next year they'll be known as the Guardians. So, it's a beautiful morning out here. And 161st Street, the famous courthouse. Bam. Well, it's beautiful out here today. We're going to walk over to the stadium and see if we can get all of it. My life be like. So we made it. The lines aren't really that much yet. It's 10 o'clock in the morning and the gates open at 11:30. But these lines will get super long on this Saturday. It's gonna get crazy, y'all. That's all I know. But let's see what happens. Well, we're gonna wait on the sidelines until security comes out and starts setting up the queue lines. But for now, Roger the big Yankee fan, he's on his way. And we'll see him soon in this vlog. Well, look how beautiful this place is in the morning. Police cars with their lights on, driving by. It's great. The honks of horns. Pretty cool. On the queue line at gate 6. The line is crazy. But we're soon to get in 5 minutes after sweating for about an hour. And it's super hot too, man. But we're getting in.
How you doing, man? Good, good.
Show them my pad.
How many we got?
One.
Good to go.
Thank you. Alright, we made it in. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much.
Good evening.
All right, it is.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Bobway.
Welcome
now,
to Yankee Stadium.
You already know the deal. We're going to walk over to right field, as like we always do, and see if we can catch a baseball. And there is batting practice happening. The breeze of this place is unbelievable right now. And yeah, I'm just happy to be inside, man. Holy cow. Hey, and also, thank you for Roger. Thank you, Roger, the big Yankee fan, for getting me this bobblehead. We're gonna get over to right field. Hopefully we can catch another ball. Yankees are out there. The bullpen staff is out here pitching. This is awesome. We gotta get out there. So check it out. The Yankees are on the field and they're doing some infield practice and outfield practice. There goes some guys out there. Wendy Peralta's out there. Chad Green's right in front of me. Lucas Listage is over there. There goes Montgomery and Holmes and Haynes and everybody. The whole bullpen is out here. Pretty cool. We're going to try to get some autographs. Hopefully we can. Let's see what happens.
Trish. One more, please. I ran around the whole stadium to get you, bro. Please. Yeah. Thank you so much. I ran around from right field to get you, man. Thank you, brother. Thank you, man. Hope you're a Yankee one day. Woo! I got Tristan. I'm sorry. Woo! There it is. I ran around the whole stadium to get the bad boy. Well, we got one.
All right, so we made it back to the vlog, and I ran over across from right field all the way around, and I got Tristan. I got Tristan from Cleveland. He's number 24. Then I got number 41 from Cleveland, and then number 63 as well. So yeah, man, I got some bullpen guys from the Cleveland Indians. Now I got a Cleveland baseball. So I'm gonna fill this up with Cleveland players. So this is pretty cool, man. So it's been a successful day so far, even though there wasn't any batting practice, but on days like this, it's a great day to get autographs, especially from the opposing team. So we did it. We're going to walk around. I'm going to get some water now. I'm thirsty. And yeah, let's get out of here. Let's get dry. So I finally got out of the bathroom, dried myself off, and put water on my face, and we're back. So now I'm in the Great Hall, and we're out here checking out the crowd, and guess what? They're still giving out bobbleheads, and it's 12:16, so people are still getting bobbleheads. And there's pretty much a big line out there, but I don't know, maybe if you're online by now, you might be able to get one. So I know Roger is at the tree out there, so hopefully he gets in soon, and I'll be meeting him shortly on his vlog. But until then, let's walk around and see what happens. I don't really know what to show right now because there's nothing really going on. But I did get three autographs from three Cleveland Indians players. One of them was Tristan. But he's pretty good, and I ran around the whole stadium to go get that. And hopefully the Yankees could win this game today and continue to get this wild card, man. Because if we don't win, we're not going to get any wild card. And that's the bottom line, because BX Bomber said so. There it is. So we're going to go... we're going to go upstairs and... check out the view. And that's the view. The great reveal of Yankee Stadium. And it's a beautiful day. A little bit of cloudy, but it was sunny standing on that line. Holy cow, 45 minutes on the line. Burning, boy. This is Yankee Stadium at its finest right here. Getting ready for game time. Yankee ground crew's doing their thing out there. Paul Cartier on the organ. It's happening. It's a beautiful day for a ball game. Yankee signing autographs down there. Pretty cool. Resurfacing the warning track. Nice and smooth. Check out these helicopters. Wow. They look pretty presidential or something. pretty peaceful and quiet walking through the game or walking through the sections. But let's get there. All right, so we made it to the seats. Still waiting on Roger to get into the building. But we're in section 405, row 1. And this is pretty cool. Great seats, though. You will receive 20% off. Beautiful day for a baseball game, isn't it? Holy cow. Beautiful sky, though. Let's go. Let's go.
Taxi drivers and restaurant owners. On March 12th, 2020, Broadway will be dark. Almost 18 months, with more than 1,100 actors and managers doing some work. But earlier this week, the heart and soul of New York City returned. And some of the biggest shows and music will be here.
Broadway's back, baby!
Your attention to the microphone behind home plate and welcome from the cast of Phantom of the Opera, which returns to the Majestic Theater on October 22nd. Jeremy Soules. He will now sing our national anthem.
I take my hat off. That's the guy. That's the guy from Phantom of the Opera.
Yes, I know.
Wow.
Field of Dreams.
And there they go, man. They're coming out with the entourage and the whole nine. They had the whole Yankee bullpen out here warming up this morning. Yes.
Hey, finally made it. Excellent. We're here on September 18th, 2021.
Yeah, man.
The Yankees had an 8-0 win yesterday, 5 home runs. And we're here. Luis Hill is pitching today, and I'm along with BX Bomber, and things are going very good.
Yeah, we got to pull out another win today to get this wild card standing, so hopefully the Yankees can do it, man.
Outstanding.
It's a it's a beautiful day for baseball, so it can happen.
We got beautiful seats.
Yes, sir. Thank you, Roger, for the seats.
Oh, yeah.
I truly appreciate it, man.
You don't have to keep saying that.
I have to, man. I appreciate it. But thank you.
Okay.
And there the Yankees. There they go. Beautiful day for a baseball game. I have to say that again. And where's the old man? The old man's playing center field. There he is.
Dodged in right field. There we go on the left.
Roll call. train in the background. Waiting for that first pitch. Then it starts. Here it is. Strike one. Now here we go. Joey Gallo. Hey. Here we go, here we go. Aaron Judge. Aaron Judge. Aaron Judge. Luke Voit. There he is.
Gleyber Torres.
Gleyber Torres. Urshela, 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 Urshela.
LeMayu,
LeMayu. Yankees baseball. Yankees baseball. Baseball. And that's the first strikeout of the game. And that's how you do it in the bleachers. And that's how it's done in Yankee Stadium. So we're in the top of the fourth inning, and they're gonna talk to the pitcher, but what concerns me is that they took Gallo out of the game and they put in Tyler Wade in left field. So yeah, it's something wrong with Gallo. Hopefully not, but Gallo is our best hitter so far. We've been hitting home runs every day. And now he's not playing. So I wonder what happened. Hopefully I get to report that back. But the Yankees have to score. They got man on first and second. The Yankees got to get out of it. With only one out. Let's see what happens. Well, Albert Abreu comes into the game for Luis Gil. He's getting into some trouble there. But the Yankees are still one. It's still a one-run game, man, and the Yankees have to come through and get out of it. But right now, we're in the top of the fifth, and there's a runner on second and third with one out. So hopefully they can turn a double play with Albert Abreu here. Let's see what happens. Man, there was a base hit down the, a double down the line, left field line. And one run will score, so now it's two. Zip. Cleveland. Oh, man. Runner on second and third. Still one out. Oh, boy. We're still waiting on to see what happened with Joey Gallo. But Tyler Wade is out there. And it's not looking good with that. Yankees have the infield in. Let's stay right here and see if we can catch the play. Oh, he hit him. He hit him. Now his base is loaded. Holy cow. So now you got bases loaded. Hopefully they can turn a double play here. Let's see what happens. Stay tuned. Yeah, it's getting crazy now. So a base hit down the line of right field, and two more runs score. So now it's 4-0 Indians. Oh, man. This is terrible, man. I don't know what's going on here.
Abreu is coming and pour gasoline on the fire.
Yeah, Abreu, that's a fact. He's definitely an accelerant. Let's keep it here, see what happens. Right. Hopefully, let's see what happens and come back with another one. Oh man, so here we go. I'll base it up the middle, scores another one. So now the Yankees are. And haven't got a. No, still one out. Still one out. And now it's 5-0. Cleveland. Holy cow. So let's see if they get the double play here and get out of this inning, man, but they can't do it. Gone! A home run! A 3-run blast! Holy cow, to make it 8-0 Yankees! Cleveland, sorry. My God, over the Yankees. This is terrible, man. What an inning this is. They scored 7 runs in one inning. Holy cow. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Oh, see what happens. Still one out. Two outs now, sorry. And the Yankees make it out of the inning finally with a ground ball to second base. Wow, terrible performance.
Oh, that is
they were ripping up a banner there.
Yeah, that was they're doing a massive right wing rally in Washington, D.C. today.
Oh, they got it. They took it down. What did it say? Did you see it?
Something about D.C. Support D.C. Support the January 6th people.
Stupid, man. Give it a break. People have to understand, you're never gonna beat the government. Never. You're never gonna beat the government. No matter what it is, you're not gonna win. Andrew Heaney gives up another home run, man. Wow. So what is it? 10-0. Wow. Holy cow. Well, we saw a blowout yesterday. Now we're seeing another blowout today. The crowd is going crazy right now. The crowd is buzzing. I don't know if you can hear it.
Fans, check out the center field video board to see your social media posts from today's game with the hashtag SquadUp, presented by T-Mobile.
Ah, made the big screen, baby. There he is. Big Bomber. We made it. All right. All right, we made the biggest, baby. And they pushed me up to this big screen. Hell yeah. 12th time this season. Robin Merrill. Yeah.
It's stretch time, so please join in and sing along as Yankees stadium ornament.
me out to the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. Never get back in its root. Root for the Yankees. Oh, and it's a shame. Us Dantonian Blast, baby! Giancarlo, it's a solo! Alright, so we got one, that's good. We getting it,
So at least we still have one home run so far.
Right, and, the Yankees are down 10-1. They're getting blasted away, and it's 10-1. And yesterday we had a 18th victory. Today Andrew Heaney has been brought in to pitch for the Yankees, and it's kind of like running up a white flag. But we're enjoying the game and having a good time. But the Yankees are having a bad game, down 10-1 today.
Yeah, man. Not good. Now we have to be watching the wild card standings now. So let's continue. Let's see what happens. But this game is a loss. Hopefully not. I could be wrong. Stay tuned.
Now if you look at the big screen there, Justin Garza. Now I got Justin Garza on my baseball today. He autographed my baseball and he's pitching in the game now. It's pretty cool.
There he is.
I told him he would get a strikeout, so.
Oh.
Yeah, so look for a strikeout here. Sorry. What's happening? Oh, yeah.
Luke Voit hits one to Detroit.
To left.
Next up is the Yankees, the right fielder, number 99, Aaron Judge.
All right, so we got 9 more runs to go.
And just like that, the ball game is over, folks. It's been a great game, man. It's hot,
sweaty. Crazy, man. Yankees got blown out. But they played a good game, though. It sucks that they had to
move over here
so I can get this
top of the heap.
I guess they don't show the replay when they lose, huh? I guess not.
But it's beautiful out here.
Sorry guys, no replay it looks like. I guess not when they lose.
In a city that never sleeps. The lights are turning off. Hey, number one. Little town blue. Gonna make a brand new start of it. That's it. And you know what? If I can make it there, I can make it anywhere. That's right, baby. And you know what? It's up to you. New York. New York. So that's it, folks. Yankees lose, and we're out of here. It's been a great game, though. Gonna go out here, look for Roger. He's probably on these benches out here somewhere. But anyway, we had a great game, and we're gonna talk to him shortly, but what are you gonna do? The Yankees are now fighting for a wild card spot. I have no idea of the faith of it right now as we speak, but stay tuned and we will let you know as this vlog series continues. But for now, hopefully we make it. But these little town blues, hey, are melting away. Alrighty. We have made it to San Gennaro's, baby. And look who's here.
I'm here alone.
In the midst of San Gennaro.
And right in front of the John Gotti headquarters.
That's right. You see that number right there? 247? That's where the man Gotti was at. So we here in front of the spot paying homage as we wait for the rest of our party to get here. But let me show you. If you look at the John Gotti pictures of this place and you check out this part of the picture, it's still here, and that. So yeah, it's pretty all original, man. Just it's not brick anymore. But we're here in San Gennaro. We're gonna enjoy this feast. I'm gonna show Roger around, and yeah, I guess this vlog will be starting now. Holy cow! Look at that. Man, look at the fire in that thing.
Wow.
Woo-wee.
Well, they're working hard in here.
Man.
Should I get one?
Get one if you want.
Really quick.
Get one of those.
I don't know where to stand to be out of the way.
Don't worry about it. We'll be right here.
Yeah.
Get into the next block here. So that's the San Gennaro steak sandwich.
It's good.
You got
the sausage.
Sausage
and pepper.
And Roger, you got the steak.
I got cheese steak.
Pretty good. It's good.
It looks like a little piece of steak, but it's not.
Pretty damn good there.
Mm-hmm.
Enjoy, Roger.
Thank you. Okay, that was pretty fantastic.
Yeah, so it has been great so far. We had a good time. We had some cheesesteak sandwiches. We hung out at Gotti's social club. And we enjoyed a good Saturday night at New York City.
Exactly.
In Little Italy. How about that? So, hey, if you enjoyed this video, please give us a like, share, subscribe. And, before we get hit and killed here. And hit the notification bell because you'll be notified. But the most important thing is comment below and share the video. That's all we care about. But we're going to say so long from San Gennaro's. And we're going to see you on the next one. So long, everybody. And see ya.